It's mine! Yes!
No!
I saw your little icon running around, and I was like, no!
I need the data clusters. You have no idea how important they are to me.
I know, they're just like, I don't know why, they're just, oh no! I wanted that one!
I would do whatever it takes to get them. I will sell my soul. I will sell my firstborn child to get these data clusters.
Man, you are addicted.
I am.
These are like little collectible things. I wonder how many there really are, because we haven't gotten the ones that are in the walls or anything like that.
Yeah, I've been neglecting the ones in the walls, the ones on the floor, the ones that you gotta use superpowers to get. I used to just skip over those. I just go for the ones that you can jump on.
Yeah, same here. I'm looking for some more. Ooh, there's some more right there.
Ooh. Okay, I think we should finish up the loyalty missions. I think we still have a couple loyalty missions here to try and get all of the dudes. Let me check our quest here real quick. Ooh, wait. Check the cash. We got money.
We always gotta check the cash. Is that all that is with you? You cat, I know you're playing with my tassels over there. I got my little, if you can hear like the little ringing sound, guys, it's because I have my two cats, or my kitten and my cat. They're playing with like the little, what is it? The blind tassel?
Oh, the thing that you can pull on to open up your blinds?
Yeah, I have like these really awesome blinds behind me. I'm sure you've seen. I'm sure you've watched the face cam before.
Yeah, I am a big fan of the face cam. I watch the face cam every day.
Yeah, yes. People have been asking, when is Sage going to do face cam?
Oh, I'm working on it, guys. I kind of got to get set up. The one thing holding me back here is I have no lights in my room. Like, I don't know why. There's no lights in here. So I've got to light this place up.
There's no lights.
Yeah, I don't have a ceiling light. I don't have any lights in here. All I have is a closet light. And the closet's on the inside of the room, so it's kind of awkward. But once I get some lights in here and I get everything set up, definitely going to do some face cam so you can see my crazy expressions. They're pretty awesome.
And if some of you unsubscribe, I completely understand.
Shut up. Don't tell them that. Okay, let's see. We can do a loyalty mission here for Matt Miller, Nightfall.
Ooh, yeah, let's go ahead and do that.
Alright, start this bad boy in 3, 2, 1. Alright, let's go meet up with Matt Miller. Whoa!
I joined you late, so.
Care to elaborate?
I devised a training simulation wherein a highly trained vigilante has requested our assistance in clearing the city of a long-standing menace.
Details, Matt. I need details.
I promise you that it's the finest simulation.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh my gosh. Speaking of which, we never gave everyone our backstories for our characters.
Ooh, okay. Mine is a hard-working cop. He works 9 to 5. He works the beat. He takes people down, traffic guys and drug dealers and gang fights. But at night, he's just a loving, adorable man who likes to go to the spa, get his nails done, get a nice massage, and then kung fu people with his slippers when they act up.
Kung fu people with his slippers.
He's the kung fu cop slash kung fu spa. Cop. Yeah, Kung Fu Spa Cop! He's gonna get ya! He's gonna get ya! Don't ruin his massage or he'll kill you!
Yeah!
He's gonna throw you a slipper!
Kung Fu Spa Cop! You got a little lady chorus.
You gotta have like a three women in the back. You're like, Kung Fu Spa Cop! Kung Fu Spa Cop!
Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what you gotta do. You gotta have those women. And they gotta be different colors, too. One's gonna be white, one's gonna be black, green. And one's gonna be... Huh?
Green and purple and yellow.
Yeah, I guess we can get some aliens. I guess we can't discriminate against the aliens and Zinniac women.
Yeah.
Vigilante needs our help in drawing out his arch nemesis. To do so, we must confront the foul captain's army of minions, draw out his lieutenants, until the terrible menace reveals himself. Then,
ooh, I like this.
In an earth-shattering final conflict.
I don't know what's going on here.
Well, we're about to go into this wicked simulation, man.
The three count. You even got the smell right. That delicate balance of mildew and desperation.
Loosest slots in Steelport.
Conference spot.
Like don't exist in this universe, so you won't be able to use them.
Fine.
Nice.
Just make sure this is awesome.
Remember when we shot the slot machines?
I remember, yeah, that was pretty awesome.
This is the army of minions you mentioned?
Oh, gonna kill the minions!
Fucking zombies, Matt!
You, have to be prepared for anything.
I don't think zombies are exactly relevant to fighting Zinyak. So whose army is this, really?
His true nature is known only to a secret cabal of followers.
Matt, have you seriously pulled me into some Nightblade fanfiction?
Please, one of those forum-stalking hacks who spit out poorly constructed, badly edited wish fulfillment, brimming with cannon breaking Mary Sue's and.
So you do go trolling for that kind of thing.
Oh man, Matt Miller's in the fanfiction. I love it.
For a while, haven't you?
Oh, I wrote the original short story between seasons 2 and 3, and it seemed Nightblade may be retiring. So I set about finding the one person who could take his place.
Oh, Matt. Sweet, silly Matt.
Nightblade has a rich cosmology merely hinted at in the television series. As with many classic genre shows, the universe belongs as much to the fans as the creators.
Shut up, I'm not judging.
You're not?
No, I totally am. But I'm not in the mood to have this conversation right now.
It's up to the fans to keep Nightblade alive. Especially now that the Earth is gone, and there will never be any more official stories.
Yeah, that's the worst part about losing Earth, all right.
Oh, good. Thank goodness the Earth is gone. I was so tired of listening to that crap.
Hey, some people like that kind of fan fiction-y canon kind of shipping thing, you know?
Yeah, I guess. Some of it's alright. I've read a few fanfics, like I've read some Futurama fanfiction. It is not bad.
No. I read Dead Space fanfiction and Avatar fanfiction and
oh I found this Futurama Doctor Who crossover fanfiction.
Really? Was it cool. Actually decent?
It was alright.
I can't see those two being together, sorry.
I know, right? Like it was a little forced. And it was mostly through the perspective of the doctor, which I didn't like. I wanted more people's perspective, but it was not bad.
Thank you, Nightblade.
The bad news is the Cardinal is not in the three count, as we originally thought.
Should have known.
Meet me outside the casino. I'm on my way.
Oh my god!
Oh god!
I love his reaction.
Oh, he's like a sissy little fangirl.
Oh my gosh!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! Oh my god.
Hello, it's good to see you again. And you must be the protege I've heard so much about.
Yep, that's me, alright.
The Cardinal is on the move, but I have good intelligence regarding his final destination. I'll lead you to him. Stay close, but not too much. We don't want to give my nemesis too easy a target.
Nightblade!
Oh, you.
Alright, get in the car.
Do I feel like he's supposed to be... What are you doing, Kat? Why do I feel like he's supposed to be like a Dante-esque character?
He seems like it, right? He totally seems like it. Like some sort of Dante slash vampire hunter. Yeah.
So get in the car, Matt.
Get in the car, man.
Onward.
There you go.
Toward battle!
No, follow him, Nightblade.
Oh, what? I'm driving?
Yes!
Oh, whoops.
You stole the car from me.
You have to be having some fun.
Uh-oh.
You think so, huh?
At least a little bit.
The zombies, but don't push it.
I knew you were having a good time.
So you really built the simulation for Asha?
Originally, yes.
I wonder why she would reject such a masterpiece.
Asha doesn't appreciate the rich fiction of the Nightblade universe. She called it paranormal bromance.
Bummer.
What the heck's going on with those cats over there, Ash?
Jeez. Can you hear my cats?
Yeah, he's like, meow, 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 I'm gonna make so much noise! Meow, 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 meow!
My cats are excited, they're like, Nightblade! Meow, 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 meow!
Look for the bad guy? Not
bad, oh god,
man.
Good
escalation of conflict.
Thank you.
So what's the Cyprian Order? Not exactly a Nightblade fan.
The Cyprian Order are a sect of brave soldiers waging a clandestine war against the creatures of the night. Franklin was
a member of the Order until he succumbed to the Dark Embrace. He was turned into one such creature, a vampire.
Okay, so the Cyprian Order hunts Nightblade.
He's totally a vampire!
To be with them?
That's right.
But Nightblade still fights vampires, right? Plus the Cyprian Order?
Correct!
That sounds better than expected.
It's a dramatic work that's exemplar of the form.
Wait. So Nightblade is like Blade.
Yeah, he's, yeah, that, I guess that's why his name kind of sounds like it. He's totally Blade.
But Nightblade.
Yeah, but Blade is a Nightwalker, a Daywalker, though. So, he is half vampire, half human. Is Nightblade half vampire, half human?
I don't know, I was trying to listen to the story, and I couldn't really hear it over my guns.
Yeah, I use that excuse all the time at work. Well, I'm sorry, boss, I was trying to listen to the meeting, but I couldn't hear you over my guns.
Oh, you mean your gun show. Nightblade is broken.
Oh god, what the heck is going on?
Shoot him or something, I don't know.
Why won't he move?
Oh, darn it, are we gonna have to start from a checkpoint again?
Okay, hold on, let me get out of the car and try and, what the hell, construction man?
I think the game is broken.
Let's get back in the car.
Alright, I guess we can try it again.
Right. Yeah, you gotta get in front. Alright, come on, video game.
Come on.
Okay, we might have to restart it.
Alright, that's fine.
How do you restart this thing?
Quest.
F1, retry? F1.
Yeah, F1.
Okay.
Hopefully
it'll give us a checkpoint.
Retry from checkpoint.
There we go. Awesome.
Sweet.
Nice. Nightblade! Teaming up with Ninja Spark Cop!
Oh, man. You two, especially you, Matt.
I like this part.
Blade.
The bad news is the Cardinal is not in the three count, as we originally thought.
I should have known.
Meet me outside the casino. I'm on my way.
Oh my god, Nightblade is on his way!
Oh god, that never gets old. Oh god.
I love when he says that.
Hello, Matt. It's good to see you again. And you must be the protege I've heard so much about.
Yep, that's me, alright.
The Cardinal is on the move, but I have good intelligence regarding his final destination. I'll lead you to him. Stay close.
You're like whacking this guy?
That's what he gets for messing up.
We don't want to give my nemesis.
This is true.
Too easy a target.
Alright, this time I'm driving.
Sweet. Alright. I'm jumping in. Alright, make sure to stay pretty close to him.
I like how he even had like the little fangirl squeal.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Onward toward battle!
To battle!
I like how he just says that. Onward! Toward battle!
Oh man.
You think so, huh?
Just a little bit?
I'll give you the zombies.
Okay, hopefully this time it'll work.
So you really built this simulation for Asha?
Originally? Yes.
I wonder why she would reject such a masterpiece.
Asha doesn't appreciate
it. I think we've seriously gotta like combine some Ninja Spark Cop and Nightblade.
That's big. You want someone to write a fan fiction of Ninja Spark Cop and Nightblade?
Yes! Yes, somebody needs to write Ninja Spark Cop versus Nightblade.
So sorry about that, guys. My kitten just wanted to be Nightblade so much she knocked over the camera, and it was awesome.
It was not awesome. Well, I think she just wants to meet Nightblade, so.
Yeah, it wasn't awesome at all. So sorry about that, guys. Let's get right back into the game. I'm gonna have to tame that kitten, I swear. This isn't the first time she's done stuff like that.
Yeah, she's starting to be a real pain. I mean, someone's gonna have to teach her a lesson.
More like a Nightblade lesson.
Woo! Everybody dance for Nightblade!
Clandestine war against the creatures of the night. Breaking was a member of the Order until he succumbed to the Dark Embrace. He was turned into one such creature.
Alright.
A vampire.
Okay, so the Cyprian Order hunts Nightblade.
You see, he was turned into a vampire.
With them?
That's right.
But Nightblade still fights vampires, right? Plus the Cyprian Order?
Correct!
That sounds better than expected.
It's a dramatic work that's exemplar of the form.
Alright, are you gonna drive? Do you drive good?
Yeah, but... See, look, I'm in. Oh, yes! It's finally working! Awesome.
Is this how you've been using your time since I freed you?
It's based on a training simulation that Asha rejected.
And how many of these did she ask you to build?
I don't know, a dozen?
Isn't that overkill?
She likes to keep her skills honed.
Asha has all these freaking simulations that she's running. It's awesome. Ah, no!
Crazy.
I'm sorry, Nightplane. I hit your car. Or
you hit motorcycle. His car.
So sorry, don't hurt me.
What more is there? A girlfriend? A love interest?
Oh my god, yes! Franklin Knight had a wife, Sylvia.
Oh god.
She was killed by a vampire. It was this tragic moment that started him on his path as a hunter.
A loner. A rebel. And no matter how many bloodsuckers he kills, he'll never again find love.
Until he met Marion, who desperately wanted to be Nightblade's bride. But he was forced to walk away, stating, after losing Sylvia, I can never love again.
That's a pretty good line.
One of the finest ever written.
Oh god. It's like the worst soap opera ever.
Oh, why god. Are we here? Excuse me, Nightblade! I thought we had to lure the Cardinal out first.
I enjoyed your story well enough.
Zinyak, that's not good.
But I thought your ending could use a little work.
What are you doing to my story?
Matt, don't go near him.
I will not! I won't have some alien dictator stomping all over my expanded universe fiction!
Don't go near him, Matt.
Matt Miller, I thought you were my ally.
But I am!
Now, I find you're actually a pawn!
Oh, God.
The Cardinal!
Oh, God!
I like his over-exaggerated voice.
It's awesome. Miller!
On the mission.
We could have been such close friends, Matt, but you stabbed me through the heart. Metaphorically.
We are going to get Zinyak for this.
Sure.
Oh, God.
It's not like we had any other reasons for wanting Zinyak's head in this fight.
You're not taking this seriously.
I'd just rather not get killed over this, man.
It's done. Nightblade has fallen.
Sorry it had to go this way.
Typical writer. Can't stand honest critique. While my version of this story had Nightblade triumphant over the friend who betrayed him, a far more compelling take on the narrative, I believe. I suppose you'll have this your way.
Let's get out of here. I can't stand the way this has turned out.
We're not finished.
We're not?
We're not done till you get your powers.
Powers? Powers? From the Nightblade?
The war goes on, Matt. The creatures of the night must be defeated. And you're just the person to take over for Franklin Knight.
So, you do understand.
He's all getting into the fanfiction for him so he can get his powers. Oh, we're so nice.
Hey, if it makes any difference. As Planet Earth's sole surviving world leader, this must be within my power, so... I hereby assign you all rights, titles, licenses, and possible merchandise rights to the Nightblade property.
What?
I do have one condition. Never
oh god.
Aww, that was so sweet.
We're like the hugest friends of this guy. Like we're like what's enabling him? We're enabling his super Nightblade fanfiction nerdgasm. It's awesome.
Oh my god, that is so sweet! I was about to cry because we were like, just never stop. That was so, oh my gosh, that was just so...
It gets you right in the heart. Right in
yeah,
the vampire heart.
It
like,
does.
Like a
in
stake
the vampire
to the
heart.
Heart.
Like, oh my gosh.
Oh god.
Oh my goodness. That was terrible, Sejal.
It was, but hey. That's what I'm here for. I'm here for the bad jokes, the horrible puns, and the awesome
and the fan fiction.
And the fan fiction.
I can't
Robot
help.
Robot Spock, help!
I'm actually a fan of fan fiction. And it has to be good
fan fiction
too. It can't be like I hate fan fiction that like completely takes like the whole story out of the universe.
Does it stay within the context of the series? Just try to go on nuts with it.
Yeah, and like I can understand, like, you know, if you get a little nuts with it, but like it should stay in the same universe. And if you're going to go nuts with it, you should have like a really, really, really good, plausible reason for why something is happening outside of the universe.
Yeah, like I was reading a Star Wars fan fiction. It was really outside of the universe.
Yeah. Like,
you could say he was even outside of the galaxy.
Oh my goodness. Satchel. When are you gonna stop?
Never stop. Never stop.
Some, for some people it's never stop. For you, it's stop.
Never stop.
I am not a we're not supportive friends.
I'm never gonna stop.
Nope. All right, almost getting clusters. Yeah. Clusters are so addicting. Why are they so addicting? Oh my gosh. All right. Oh my god, who's gonna get the 100th one?
Wait, no, it's 100th one for you. I've already gotten 116.
What?
Yeah, I got more than you.
Oh my gosh. Alright, well who's- Oh my god, you got my 100th. Oh, I hate you.
Take that!